During the war, the happy man Alfred Melamed was at the prisoners' camp for officers in Germany at Osnabrück, and here he shared this photograph with his Jewish officers' colleagues. Among them, the one in blue is Moshe Mevorach, who created great number of portraits of prisoners' colleagues that is in possession of the Jewish Historical Museum in Belgrade in Serbia. Unfortunately, he did not portrait, or we don't have within our collection, the happy man, but one that we do have is his colleague Leon Label, who is on this photograph in the first line here with a mustache.